little late, so gotta keep going.
Check out the rad decor on this coach. You described it as techno vomit. And the walls do not really match the chairs.
Ruby, beautiful views on both sides of the coach. Hurricane Vulture is actually the last place completed on the Parks Highway. It is the highest bridge on the highway, just under 300 feet. That does mean that all of Princess's ships could actually sail under this bridge. Hurricane Gulch got its name for the hurricane force winds the construction crews encountered here. Quite an amazing spot.
Look at that rain. Look at this funky little... I think it's an insect because
it has six legs. It's kind of like slimy.